Hello, my name is Daimi, and this is a video of the internship. My internship is in a Chinese restaurant, which named Maxim Restaurant. It is located in Lucerne, Switzerland, which is a tourist place in Switzerland. And I'm the service trainee here for 6 months for my second internship. This restaurant belongs to the Maxim company. It has a lot of duty-free stores and other Asian restaurants in Switzerland. This restaurant is aimed to the tourist groups from Asia. Now, I would like to talk about my learning objectives, which is made before the beginning of an internship. I'm going to complete the internship in Hyatt Phuket Resort as a front officer for better understanding the reservation systems and deeply developing the communication skills by dealing with complaints from guests and team working with other employees. In addition, I would appreciation of diverse culture and learn visual personality of people. However, I'm the F&B service training now in the Maximum Chinese restaurant. Since I will meet many kinds of guests every day, I'm supposed to anticipate their needs and dealing with any problems. In the beginning of the internship, I meet in the high season in Lucerne, and I have to serve at least 15 groups around 300 people per day. Downstairs the restaurant. When people finish their meal, they can have a look and shopping in the store. We have 11 tables in total in this restaurant, and each table can account for 10 people. We also offer the lunch and the dinner for all day for groups. For the next 4 months in the internship, I will be more hardworking and practice more during the work. For example, I can practice more about wine and bar service and any other reservation system. And I believe I will be a more professional server when I finish the internship. Thank you for your time, and that's all the video of my internship. Finally, I want to thank you, the internship office, to give this opportunity to complete myself.